I don't have personal pronouns or gender identity since I am just a computer program. You can refer to me as it or a ChatGPT, whichever you prefer. My purpose is to provide information and assist with tasks to the best of my abilities. How can I assist you today?